how the narrow Senate majority will shape Biden's presidency. Washington, CNN, in a matter of hours, President Joe Biden will inherit a Democrats-controlled House of Representatives and Senate, but the narrow majorities in both chambers will change his administration's agenda, his timeline, and the goal Biden set to restore unity in the country after 4 years of term under President Donald Trump. Bottom line, when Biden is sworn in Wednesday, we still may not know some of the basic tenets of how the Capitol will function during his first 2 years. There is still not an organizing resolution laying out the rules that will govern the 50-50 Senate over the next 2 years. We still have no official word on when there will be an impeachment trial, and the fight over fake trading Biden nominees has already begun. Big picture, a normal peace is not coming anytime soon. Sources have repeatedly told CNN that the next days and weeks will test both parents and the institutions that inhabit fights over the constitutionality of impeaching an ex-president are already beginning. Slow-walking Biden nominees is already underway, and this is the deadline business of one. Each party is rocking with the future. Republican must decided that their party is running off for the wake of Trump. Democrats now finally in power must decide how hard they want to push the agenda of their base, all the while being warned by a president who has always valued companies. When does the change happen? In a matter of hours, the U.S. Senate will change hands. After Biden is sworn in at 12 p.m. ET, their new Democratic U.S. Senate will be sworn in at 4:30 p.m. Officially ceremonying a shifting in power in the chamber. There is no big vote of